420 West 119th Street was built in 1909 by Sommerfield and Steckler. Columbia University Facilities occupies a portion of this building.